started out as a flight attendant for Delta, and here I am, you know, now leading that group. My name is Allison Ausband, Senior Vice President of In-Flight Service for Delta Airlines. I support 21,000 flight attendants around the globe and also responsible for our onboard product. We fly to 64 countries, over 330 destinations, 5,000 flights every single day, and the best part about it is we get to take care of 165 million customers every single year and take them around the globe. And you're liking it so far?
Oh, yes. Having a great time. Yes.
If I had to start my career all over again, I would start it exactly the same as a Delta flight attendant because I've been there. I've walked the aisle of that airplane. I've served our customers, and I know what it takes to make that happen every day.
But it all works out.
I am inspired by people. They motivate me and inspire me every single day.
And take one more.
And I think it's, I highly respect what they do. Delta is all about this family culture. You know, as a leader, I feel a strong sense of accountability and responsibility to live that out every day for our team. And, you know, you can be a leader or you can be a manager. And for me, to be able to foster that culture and that spirit of family, it is about leading. It's about guiding people to where we need to be and serving them every day.
On board at this time. Thank you.
You know, we ask our Delta team every day to have our customers' backs, no matter what's going on, have their backs. And as a leader, I need to role model that too. I need to have my team's back every day. Visibility for me as a leader is key, and it has always been a part of my leadership style, and it allows you to build trust. You learn really, really quickly what motivates people by just sitting back and listening and hearing what's on people's hearts and minds, you know, every day.
Particularly from a flight attendant perspective.
I think the best piece of advice I've ever been given throughout my career is to be yourself. Take advantage of every single opportunity that you have. Raise your hand, volunteer. When you volunteer, be prepared, and also build your network. I know it's rare to have been at a company as long as I have, but it is the culture of Delta, and it's the people from a Delta perspective. I have so much pride in the company, but more importantly, the collective teamwork that goes on every single day, and I've seen it from day one. And I've seen over and over again how we, from a culture perspective, lend a hand. I learn something new at Delta every single second of every day, and that's what keeps me coming back every day, because I learn something and I know how, you know, I can contribute. I'm one of the team, I'm one of 80,000, but I can contribute every day I come to work.